Yes.
Hello again.
Hello. Who's your friend?
Her name's T'Pol. She's helping me investigate Garros' shop. You two have something in common. T'Pol is a scientist as well.
Your facility's impressive. Would you mind?
If you're careful not to touch anything. You two are from the same province?
Not exactly.
Must be difficult to make friends when you keep so much to yourself.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to be evasive.
Yes, you do. Why don't you tell me why you were in Garros' shop?
We were trying to get into the basement. We think there's some kind of machine there. Something he's not supposed to have.
What kind of machine?
We're not sure. But it may be indirectly connected to this epidemic.
People are dying, and I can't determine why. I learned of the epidemic about 18 months ago. My brother was one of the first victims.
I'm sorry.
At first, I thought it was some kind of airborne contagion. But it never spread beyond this part of the city. I've sampled the soil, the water. Can't find anything out of the ordinary.
Why do you believe this Garros is involved?
The first cases occurred here. A few hundred meters from his shop. That was just 1 month after he arrived. Every few nights, someone carries crates from his shop to different places outside the city. When I've gone back in the morning, the crates are gone.
What is that?
Tea. Would you like some?
John, may I speak with you?
I'd love a cup. Did you get what you need?
I should return to the ship and begin my analysis.
All right. You and the others head back.
What about you?
I'll stay here, see if I can learn more about Garros and these shipments.
The longer you remain, the more you risk cultural contamination.
These people are suffering from something a lot worse than cultural contamination. We've got to find out what it is.
Enjoy your day.